This is my 1978 Ford F100 Custom. It has a 400 big block in it, and it is straight piped and chopped here, right underneath. I'm gonna dump it out in front of the tires, but see if she'll start up today. All I gotta do is get a new fuel pump for her, and she'll be running all day. Oh, there you have it.